Check out the Lowrider! Making an entrance only the way Eddie can. Eddie hitting switches in a Lowrider before handling business on the grand stage.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 228 pounds, Eddie Guerrero!
My grandfather taught me the mantra many years ago, win if you can, lose if you must, but always cheat. Eddie Guerrero is the embodiment of that, and that's why he's one of the all-time greats. Grand Metalik is here.
And his opponent, representing Lucha House Party from Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, weighing in at 175 pounds.
You know what they call Grand Metalik's mask in Mexico?
You're gonna tell us anyway.
An upgrade.
Grand Metalik, otherwise known as the King of the Ropes, one of the most exciting superstars in the cruiserweight division.
As ugly as he is talented.
Enough, Corey. Come on.
Known worldwide for his high-risk style, Metalik is a paragon of Lucha style.
You don't get the nickname King of the Ropes without earning it, Michael. Those fast-paced, high-risk moves are what make Metalik such a challenge to contend with.
And while he is known for his aerials, Grand Metalik is quite adaptable to a match strategy as well. We'll see which one is the bigger brain.
Trouble here, can he get through? And his hope is starting to fade. And trying to maneuver out.
Adaptability pays off on that.
No doubt about it, the better superstar definitely won tonight.